Hello, boys and girls. It's when I feel like it o'clock, and I'm over at the life coach's house. We're wearing it's black day because we're wearing black to signify getting rid of all of the darkness out of our souls. Nutella baths, getting rid of all the impurities in our body, mind, and soul. And there was a trade today. The trade today was, and this is unbelievable. I never came up with this. I never thought about it. I should have. Rutherford is a bloody genius. If there was any thought that maybe he might not be, well, this trade proved otherwise. He takes a guy who asked to be traded, a late first round pick, and Gustafsson, who is a darn good prospect. I don't think Ottawa's getting poor return here. I think they're actually getting fairly good return for their investment, but they get back exactly what they need going into the playoffs. Exactly. They have a 1-2-3 center position, not much different than they were when they had Jordan Staal as their third line center now with Brassard there. Cole gives them the cap space to be able to get Brassard. Brassard has term, so I don't know what they're going to do with that, but I don't even think Rutherford cares right now. They'll deal with that when the time comes. This is what I love about Rutherford. Rutherford is all about, we're going to win the cup now. We'll take care of the rest of the shit later. And when he does take care of the rest of the shit later. I think you could just keep on going and going and going. If Carolina would have kept them, they probably would have won more cups. This was an amazing move. You got rid of a guy who didn't want to be there for whatever reason. I don't know why. I had a problem with Sullivan. If you have a problem with Sullivan, you're probably not as good a player as you should be. A first-round pick who's a late first-round pick, they can pick up second-rounders to fill that in the summer and still pick up prospects. And Gustafsson, who is a good prospect, will probably play in the league, but now, if they weren't a cup contender before, they're a huge cup contender now. This makes them a way better team. This was an incredible trade. He gives you asset management like you don't see too often. Getting the Kessel trade. Go back and look at the Kessel trade and what he gave up and what he got. And tell me that Rutherford is not a genius. If you look at Carolina and all the trades he made to build that team into the cup contender that he did, look at every single trade and you will go, wow. Rutherford he deserves GM of the year this year for this trade alone. Brassard is a very underrated two-way player who can put up 40, 50 points easy. He's what you call like the elite utility guy that doesn't get enough credit for what he does. I'm actually surprised Ottawa let him go, but obviously they are prepared to now pay Carlson. That's really what's happening here. You got rid of Phaneuf, you get rid of Brassard, they're going to pay Carlson. And honestly, I don't even think it's the right move for them, but it's what they're going to do. I imagine this is an ownership decision. You see the light that's coming? See that thing over there? That's actually my halo, and it's decided to leave for a second so the light could shine through me after all of my Nutella baths. It's cleansing me. Anyways, boys and girls, that's my full 42%. Make sure you're signing up, hitting that subscribe button, and getting all your pearls of wisdom on your lap every day, and your pearls of wisdom necklace that is helicoptered to you with your bat of Jaime's body lube every time you hit that subscribe button. Do it. This was a fantastic trade. Rutherford is a genius. That's really all I have to say. Have a great day. Lots of luck to you.